What is it?
That stench. I've smelled it before. is that? Quiet. Go. Quickly before it returns, let's find the heretic leader and finish him off.
Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line. Leader!
Stand firm. The flood is upon
us. You'll be wounded!
Follow when our reinforcements arrive.
To that armor, Arbiter. our lord!
Thank you. Oh!
This will save me from the storm, but you will be consumed.
Arbiter, where is he?
Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
Warriors, return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold. That's it! The station is in free fall!
Are you still alive, Arbiter? We're keeping pace as best we can.
Thank you. Return, heretic.
Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another Halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale.
I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
bump.
Another Phantom on approach.
Thank you.
here until the Pelican arrives, Chief.
Here comes that ride!
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Moving out.
I know you're there. Give up.
Ah, he's mine! Hey, I got a live one!
Now, what was so hard about that?
That one's down.
Regarding the history of the Covenant and its glorious founding species, the San Shayum and Sangheili, the record of punished deeds would not be sufficient without a word on the Arbiter. Not the consignment of shame that it is currently, but what came before, the legendary warriors of Sangheili past. Before the Covenant, the Sangheili ruled their world with pride and vigilance, surviving the perils of both land and sea. These were the Arbiters of old. Part king, part judge. Warrior rulers, unlike any of which would follow. When we arrived on their frontier world of Ulgathon, the cost of life was severe. Led by a mighty Arbiter, the Sangheili resisted our entreatment with ruthless force, leading to decades of war. We would eventually triumph, of course. And when we did, we would not ignore the mantle of the Arbiter. Like all things, we would bend the Sangheili to our own ends. The Arbiters would become the very will of the Prophets.
Pelican inbound. Let's clear a landing zone. They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Ain't that tall.
You always bring me to such nice places.
Come on, Amita!
Keep it up, soldier!
Lost track of it!
We'll be right back.
who's asking?
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant Battlenet. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Watch yourself. Honor guard.
Kill them all!
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.